Well, as part of their Black History Month celebration and in honor of a college football great, the Chick-fil-A College Football Hall of Fame honors coach Eddie Robinson.
Now, Robinson was a football coach for 56 years, most notably, of course, at Grambling State University in Louisiana as the head football coach. He passed away in 2007, but his legacy lives on. The Eddie Robinson Coach of the Year Award is given annually to a college football coach, and tonight, the Hall hosted a panel to discuss his impact on the game of football. Speakers included former players and coaches who worked with Coach Robinson.
Coach Robinson was truly a pioneer on how he brought athletes and coached, really allowing black athletes to break the barrier of coming forward in how today the game is played.
February 13th would have been Coach Robinson's 100th birthday. And to recognize the milestone, the city of Atlanta gave his family the Phoenix Award at tonight's event.